If you offer me a pheasant, I'd rather have grouse. If you put me in a house, I would much prefer a flat. If you put me in a flat, then I'd rather have a house. If you set me on a mouse, then I only want a rat. If you set me on a rat, then I'd rather chase a mouse. And there isn't any call for me to shout it,
for he will do as he do, do.
And there's a no doing anything about, ooh, I howled it.
The rum-tum tugger is a terrible bore.
Oh, when you let me in, then I wanna go out. I'm always on the wrong side of every door. And as soon as I get home, then I like to get about. I like to lie in a bureau drawer. But I make such a fuss if I can't get out.
The rum-tum tugger is a curious cat.
And there isn't any use for you to doubt it.
For he will do as he do, do.
And there's a no doing anything about. Wow, wow, it.
The rum-tum tugger is a curious beast.
My disobliging ways are a matter of habit. Now if you offer me fish, then I always want a feast. And if there isn't any fish, then I want to eat a rabbit. If you offer me cream, then I sniff and sneer. What I find for myself. No. See, you catch me in a ride up to my ears and you put it away on a lot of shell.
The rum-tum tugger, he's awful and knowing. The rum-tum tugger
doesn't care for a cut, though. So I leap on your lap in the middle of your zone, cause there's nothing I enjoy like a horrible mother. Need for me to spout it.
For he will do as he do, do.
And there's no doing anything about it.